Thanks, Tina, and thanks, Wendy. Christmas is a wonderful time, and all the wishes for the lovely people. If you have interested in our lingerie products, please leave your message, and our colleague will reply you at the same time. Okay, please let me introduce myself firstly. This is Vicky from Jiangsu Manor Swimwear and Lingerie Department. Glad to see you. Glad to see in our broadcasting room. And this is my partner, a handsome boy, Archie.
Hello, everybody. I'm Archie. Nice to see you here.
Okay, summer is coming. I think everyone would like to own one or two swimwear. And for this season, we have a lot of elements of metal accessories and rib fabric with nice printing and colorful colorways and shiny lilac fabrics. Yes, the color is very good. And microfabric and some structure fabric. Yeah. Also, the color is very good. And embroidery fabric, etc. At this period, we would like to introduce different styles with different kinds of shiny look fabric. Okay, Arch, when we talk about shiny look fabric, what do you think?
Shiny?
Yeah.
Bling bling? it's kidding. Yeah. Shiny fabric is very fashion for the swimwear these 2 years. Please see these our samples. We can see there are a lot of very good designer shiny fabric here.
Yes.
So today, Vicky will introduce four different kind of shiny fabric for you.
And for the first group, I would like to show you a structured fabric with gold lilac yarn. This fabric is really amazing because it is skin-friendly feel, and because we have used the lilac, is very thin and soft. Also, we have used the micro polyamide yarn. You can see the print is very good and clear. Also, the structure weave make sure the fabric with good elastic. Okay, today we have invited the hot model to show the our products for you details. So please move your eyes on our pretty model. Okay, thanks our pretty model. This style is a balconal style with fixed padding and the fixed cookie inside make push up very well. Yes, you see. Also, you can see the shoulder strap can be removable. Yes. If you don't like leave a bikini line around the neck after sun shower, you can take it off. Because one of my girlfriend told me that he's really hate after leave a bikini line around the neck after sun showers. So you can see we have used the nine hook over there and it can be removable. But don't worry, if you want to play a beach volleyball with your friend, because we have added a silicone elastic around the underbust and the back wing. So that's okay, no problem. Okay, for the back part, the high quality back closure is the important part I want to share with you. It is not a metal, and this is a plastic with gold lacquer. Yes, lacquer, not solid. And you can see it fits and open very well.
We also have another styles for this print. Please see this. This is a triangular and a tie-up brief.
Yes, actually this is a basic style. And it is a triangle bra and a tie-up brief. But with this special fabric, it is not normal. Yes, I think it is a fashionable style now. But if you want to make more difference, you can make some change when you wear it. Because the padding is removable, so you can take it off. Yes, and the strap. So, with less covering, like this. Okay. Thanks.
So we could see the triangle and tie brief on our pretty girl.
Okay, thanks. Great. So this cup is a high heat cup, and the crinkle at the cup of the bottom. Yes. And the crinkle at the bottom of cup makes the makes a nice shape of the body. And the wide strip with nice curve like this, and with zigzag stitching to ensure the good stretch and enough support. Okay, maybe you have seen the we have added the metal tube at the top. At the top of the cup, yes, 3 cm length in rose gold color. So to match the whole bra is very well and match the rose gold lurex. Also for I love this style very much because the geometric printing. It is with the candy colorways, and the colorways is really very summer. Yes.
Yes. So please click the picture on your right corner. You would like to get more details. So thanks for the model. Let's have a break.